Welcome to Anchor Chapel, where we believe that Jesus is the hope for every soul. If it's your first or second time with us, we cannot be happier that you're here. Today, you will hear a message that we know will be hope for right where you're at. But first, let's see what's going on in the life of Anchor. Let's check it out.
Hey guys, if you got a job, you miss a weekend, or you're serving awesome kids ministry, and you just want to catch the service that you missed, or there's some old content that you want to revisit, go to our YouTube channel or our podcast. There's so much helpful content there to help you grow in your walk with Christ. Don't miss it.
You were created for community, which is why Anchor Groups are such an incredible place where you can find friendships, encouragement, and growth that you really can't find when you do life alone. If you're not already part of an Anchor Group, you can head on over to anchorchapel.com for more info.
We believe that God has given us certain gifts and talents that when used in the local church reveal the reason that we exist. That's why we would love for you to join the incredible group of volunteers here at Anchor known as the A-Team. For everyone who's interested, there will be a meeting next Sunday at Pastor Josh and Brooke's home at 4 p.m. where they'll share the vision of the church and lay out all the information you need to know what the A-Team is about. Hope to see you there.
Hi ladies, join us Thursday, March 29th for Sisterhood Night. We'll be gathering at Gayla Ware's house at 6 p.m. and it'll just be a night of fun and conversation and food and encouragement specifically for you girls. So invite a friend and join us.
Thanks to the joyful giving of all of our members, we've been able to make a huge impact in our community, in our city, and around the world. If you'd like to join in giving, you can do so easily in three ways. You can go online, you can give by text, or you can just easily hand a new gift in the gift box. Thank you again for your enormous generosity.
That's what's happening in the life of Anchor this week. If you'd like more details about everything at Anchor, you can go to our website at anchorchapel.com or follow us at Anchor Chapel on social media. We'll see you next week. Peace.